Hi everyone, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to add chapters using the Clipchamp app. If you want to make single video to many chapters, this video is for you. It is a very easy process, so let's get started. First of all, find the Clipchamp app on your home screen. Now open it. Now choose one video that you want to edit. Now to add the chapters to your video, tap onto the video track itself, then scroll to your right, and then here you can find the option of split. Simply select it. After selecting the split option, now you can see the video has been changed into another chapter. Now you can add as many chapters as you want to your video. And that's it. This is how you're gonna add the chapters to your videos using the Clipchamp app. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe for more tips. Thanks for watching.